What? For Naz? You don't need him.
I think he's his boss in for tonight.
Oh. I thought you guys already did him.
No, we've been sitting in trash all day long.
Oh, it was a BOE that dropped? Or BOA? Or BOP?
Oh my god.
Trash loot, yeah.
Oh, fuck you guys.
Oh, there he is. Look at this guy. I'm following him the whole fight.
Looks like he's gonna go.
With his big ass fucking shovel.
All right, fucking ball. Whenever you're ready, Holy.
No armor.
So what does Gammon do?
I don't know. It's just gonna get in the way.
We're gonna find these pulls, everybody.
Standing shit.
Don't talk to him. Kill all the trash before you talk to him. Probably gonna
watch
be
him.
A lot easier.
Watch him, like, hit him while he's in defensive stance.
What does that mean?
Yeah, he'll just fucking face pull everybody and you gotta heal him.
Don't stand in that.
Fuck, I don't even see where he went. Oh, there
he is. Zen's invisible.
God. Invisible Gammon.
So I bought a carton of cigarettes and
Add Sonic through one now.
Gammon's not taking like any damage, so I don't think you don't have to heal.
You'll see.
So stand in this, you ready?
Move.
Already got Ravager. Come on now.
Shaman's coming, Shaman.
I flared him out. Did not have to do that.
Another Ravager? Holy fuck.
No, it's going defensive. Stop.
Now. Who's up? Who's taking extra rage? What's going on? Why are we getting so much rage?
Shit, Gammon's about dead. Fucking idiot.
Heal.
Why are people...
Can you heal?
Should be able to.
He...
I got it.
As.
He has a big... help. Like when you said you felt so happy you could
die. I told myself that you were right for me. Gammon's giving him rage.
Yeah. It's not like it's not mattering. I still remember.
It's just a little extra healing. Not bad.
It's not Gammon. It's Blizz.
Yep.
I go.
Add. Addicted to a certain AIDS. Like resignation till the end. Always the end.
So when we found it, we could not. Heads up.
Gammon died.
Heads.
I was the only one healed.
Brings you in the iron.
God, I gotta get away from that.
He's stunned up.
I
Defensive. No.
Ed.
Watch out for that Ravager.
Out for the storm.
It was on a dreary night of November that I beheld the accomplishments of my toils.
Head up for the ads.
Yay.
I knew it would drop.